County, Iowa is facing burglary charges. The sheriff's office says he tried to break into multiple homes. This morning, deputies received two 911 calls reporting a burglary. An investigation found 36-year-old Jonathan Bowers of Mount Pleasant attempted to enter a neighbor's home and forcibly enter another. Bowers is charged with second-degree burglary, second-degree attempted burglary, and criminal mischief.